Prom season is coming up, but for many high school girls, shelling out hundreds of dollars on a prom dress just isn't possible. That's where the Green Dress Project comes in. CRI found out how it's making prom dreams come true. The Green Dress Project wants to make sure that no girl in Oskaloosa misses prom because she can't afford a dress.
It was a need that the community was missing. And so the girls that come in are girls that appreciate it greatly.
Dresses are just $10. Griner says she has fewer dresses this year, so she's trying to get the word out that they need donations.
So if you've got some prom dresses, bridesmaids dresses, anything that's sitting in your closet that is taking up space, please let us know, and we would gladly accept those donations.
This is the third year the Green Dress Project has been around. Last year they sold 60 dresses. So far this year, they've sold 30. Proceeds from the Green Dress Project go to the William Penn Alumni Association to be used for community events. If you have a dress you'd like to donate or have any questions, you can contact Jody Griner at 641-673-1047.